the words of Peter, and those who wanted to